New Year's Eve, we're making Louisiana Gumbo Ya Ya. Let's cook.
We're going to start by melting a pound of butter. We're going to gradually add 3 cups of flour, constantly stirring.
Flour's in. This is me for the next hour. We're looking for that deep mahogany look. We're on medium-low heat. Gonna have a beer.
30 minutes in on our roux. Color's getting good. The roux is ready. Bell peppers. 2 green, 2 red. Add 2 medium onions. 2 celery stalks. We got 20 cups of chicken stock. We're gonna gradually add it to our gumbo. Add 1 pound of diced Louisiana andouille sausage. Sausage in. Spoons Creole seasoning, dis and dat. Ingredients on the screen. Add in 1 tablespoon of garlic and 1 few bay leaves. Bring your gumbo to a boil, then simmer uncovered for 45 minutes. We're 45 minutes in. We got a whole chicken roasted and pulled, 3 pounds total. Add it in. Let's add a little hot sauce and a little salt to taste. Let's top it with a little two-step. Supreme rice from Crowley, Louisiana. We're ready to go. Let's plate this up.
Put that on a cracker. That's damn good. Happy New Year.